I am sadly thinking of you once again.